No, but what I want to know, how the fuck is Lil Marby pulling off using Don Toliver? Oh. Alright, let's go, Lil Marby, as pop, baby. I don't know what to expect this. This might be. Let's see if this is worse than the NLA Chopper collab, I guess. This is about to be too far. Yeah, let's go. Yes, sir, Lil Marby, Lil RT. Okay, before I get to Hayden, I don't know. Lil Marby got some, like, creative. Lil Marby creative, though. Yeah, that's about it. His music tracks, but he's cool and everything else.
Marble? What you doing in my hood?
How much the water?
$1.
I like your hustle. Forget the water, though. Hop in.
Really?
Here, let me get you some real drip. You're a big dog now.
Big dog now.
Yes, big dog.
I'm a big dog. I do big dog.
Bro, I was trying to put my head to this. I don't think I can, bro. This trash. Yo, I wanna know who is Anamoku listening to Lil Marby. Big jokes. But how can you listen to this? What is it? He got. Doesn't he have a couple songs that are actually decent? Oh my god, this song wasn't horrible back in the day. Back in the day, like TikTok.
I got young shooters round me, found him in the childhood. I give his ass a lollipop when he do good.
Let me contribute.
Thanks, RT. You know what? Here's a lollipop.
What the hell is this? Ain't no baby. You send this to Dennis?
Watch your mouth, huh?
How many lips do it take to get a lollipop?
How many hits in a year has the marble dropped?
I don't even.
Zero. Now, I don't know if this, I don't know if his music's serious or not. I know it's obviously like, sarcastic. He's not actually from the hood. He'd be trolling, like, trolling and shit, but I don't know what's actually serious and what's not. Oh, shit. Talking about trash, bro. Now, I don't know. Ugh, this feels crazy, yeah, but.
A little under the weather.
But yeah. I don't.
All right, here we go. First, I'm a shredder. Burst like I had a personal vendetta.
Okay, it's not that bad. I'm together like birds of a feather, so I need to walk up. But I don't know why. I just can't stand it. You fucking little twerps put together. But I'm not trying to be controversial. I'd rather talk about shit with the purpose that matters. Like who had the second best verse on forever? Damn.
One condition, you mustn't laugh. Okay. What is the opposite of Benzino? What? A giraffe. Go with his neck.
Oh my. I don't know, bro. I feel like I don't see the hype for Eminem that much. Obviously, I'm a setup. That's a crazy thing. I fuck Eminem.
Yo, little bro.
Yo, I don't even know what there's to entertain about this.
I know a lot of people got stuff to say about it. I'm just a kid from Atlanta. Just how I grew up. Marble told me 100 times.
It's deeper than music. And you don't gotta stop everything else to pursue it, you know what I'm saying? You could be a star and a student. This is young genius, the movement.
Love you, big bro. It's up. Marble got us. Let's go.
I'm a big dog. I do big dog shit. I fuck your bitch wrong. I heard you didn't want any kid. I'm a big dog. I do big dog.
Ew! This motherfucker like did some Cardi shit. He went to like deep voice.
I'm a big dog.
What is this shit?
Who let the dogs outside? Who let the dogs
Yeah, what did he even do in this song? Am I Germany? Yeah, he dropped an album. The way Marbu hops on any track actually gives me chills. Boy is incredibly talented and a master in marketing. This is crazy dick riding, bro. Am I tripping?
Big dog.
Obviously, I think anyone can have fans, but is it this many people listen to this unironically? See, that shit was fast, but I'm not gonna no shame on him, I'm never gonna like underestimate someone, I guess. I don't know. Oh yeah, this shit's fast though. I'm gonna still I'll give it a like. Yeah, I don't know what that deep voice seal was or whatever. Anyway, that shit's fast.